What's up, everyone? Christian Duke, NPCNewsOnline.com. I'm here with Kelsey Kleinman. She just won Class C in overall bikini here at the 2019 NPC Baltimore Gladiator Championships. Kelsey, what's going through your mind right now?
This is crazy. I'm so excited.
That's awesome. I mean, to win your class, then to win the overall, you know, bikini stack competition. Talk to us about how you got involved with physique-based sports.
So I just was going to the gym. I found that I really liked it and wanted to take it to the next level.
Fantastic. Now, there's an interesting tie-in that you were telling me about opening a store when you were 19.
Yes.
And unfortunately closing it just recently.
Yep.
Talk to us about the transition from that to this.
Oh, big transition. Owning your own business to going to a corporate world made me a little crazy. So I had to get out that craziness at the gym. And I found that I absolutely loved the gym. Everything
That's awesome.
About it.
And you said that, like, you felt like there was like still like a little part of you that you maybe lost when you closed the shop.
Yes.
And now you've got this, which is fantastic.
Yes.
And my gosh, an overall win's got to make you feel like, my, you know, the sky's
the limit.
A donut
would make me feel great.
There you go.
Yes.
And in terms of your coach, who do you work with?
I work with Nettie Rhea. She's based in Seattle, and she is amazing. I actually met her at my gym. I told her she had a super cute Gymshark outfit on, and I was like, where'd you get that? And we talked. Restless history.
Excellent, excellent. And then finally, who'd you like to thank? I mean, for where you are today.
I'd like to thank everybody. My family, my friends, my coach, my coaches, Janet, Nettie, and Lauren. We're all three coaches between posing and regular.
That's awesome.
Everybody in my life has been a huge support in this, and I really couldn't have done it without them.
Excellent, excellent. And finally, social media for you. Instagram is the most important, but any other that you want to share, by all means do.
So I can't wait to eat a donut, but I already shared that, obviously. My Instagram is blondebarbellbombshell.
Awesome. So thank you very much for Kelsey Kleinman, Christian Duke, NPCNewsOnline.com.